Hello, fourth graders. My name is Jack. I was a student in Miss Nicole's class, just like you. But now I'm learning new things in fifth grade. Anyway, I'm here because I need your help. Some of you may already know that I work two jobs. Like you, I am a student here at Raffles, but I also act for a living. I like to donate some school supplies to Raffles with all the money I make. But first, I need to find out how many supplies teachers spend in 1 year. Can you help me, please? So I know that last year Raffles teacher used 457,523 pieces of paper. Whoa, that's a lot. 331,786 fewer markers and paper. And 87,528 fewer erasers than markers. How many total supply items did Raffles teacher use? Remember to use words, numbers, and reasonableness to help solve this problem. Please get back to me when you can. Thanks, and hear from you soon.